harder to train a bird like that because you have to commit yourself to give at least 10 minutes of your day for your bird. You have to commit yourself. So it's just a little bit by little bit. It doesn't take long, doesn't take much, but take commitment. And if I hesitate, then there is nothing at all. So I rescue Sunshine because she has no idea that she is a bird, first place. And she was not in her habitat. She was not in her environment. And when I brought her home, she doesn't know how to fly. My idea was giving her the ability to fly. So close until I touch the great divide. Still breathing. Yeah. 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 Still breathing. Yeah. 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 And I found Jamie and David on a YouTube videos. And they have this bunch of videos downloaded by Free Fly, and I started watching this thing. And those people just go out and they just let the bird fly, and the bird it's amazing to see how the birds can fly. And the birds come back to them. And they say, oh my God, that's what I want. That's exactly what I want. I want my bird to fly and come back.
And we run a bird training company called BirdTricks.com. We're also full-time illusionists and magicians under the stage name of David Da Vinci and Jamie Lee. We travel all over the world performing our magic and illusions. We've also been hired by people even as big as David Copperfield to train them how to work with their parrots and toucans.
One of our big passions is training people how to train their birds how to fly, specifically outside, safely. We just believe that birds in captivity should be able to fly, and if possible, if the people are willing to put in the work, they can fly them outside. That's the ultimate gift you can give a parrot in captivity.
Not fly, she doesn't know how to fly. She doesn't know how to defend herself or anything. That's how the whole process took stages and took a little longer because she doesn't have her wings. But we did it the whole time. We did the whole process. We did the whole training, step by step, stage by stage. Change. Her progress starting growing, and she starting enjoying more her flies.